I wasn't actually intending to talk at all in this video, but unfortunately, disaster has just struck. Yep, I broke it. Don't worry, all is not lost, and I should still be able to salvage this project in some way. The break actually lines up pretty well with this second ring in. And so what I've decided to do to try and sort of fix this mistake is to simply cut away this top ring. And that way, although I'll end up with a slightly smaller finished bowl, there won't be any trace that there was ever a break once the bowl's finished. Just to explain to you quickly what happened, unfortunately the camera wasn't actually running when I broke this, but it was a simple matter of the gouge catching the bowl and it just broke away the top of the bowl. Clearly there was a fairly weak glue join along here. I really hope you've enjoyed watching this video. Of course, I did encounter a bit of a snag there whilst turning this bowl, but thankfully it broke in just such a way that I was able to recover what was left, and that really doesn't usually happen. The final piece is slightly smaller, of course, than I'd initially planned, but I'm still very pleased with the final result because this was quite an ambitious project really, and it turned out quite well. It's just time for me to say thank you very much for watching. As always, be sure to like, share, comment and subscribe before you leave. Take care everyone, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.